Okay, here is the test tube for procedure 2 after it has sat for a while. You can see that the solid substance is separating nicely to the bottom of the test tube, and the liquid at top is getting clearer and clearer. It's still not quite settled yet, but it's pretty close at this point.